Alright guys, time for the continuation of taking back Corhull. Such a nice campaign, honestly. It's a blessing to be able to play it. These guys who did this. And it's crazy that so much effort went into it, but getting it to run was a challenge. I mean, once you know how you got it to run, it's easy. You know what the instruction you followed and everything was. But with some files missing and stuff, it's a bit hard to know. I had it running by the alternative. Alright, let's see what our strat is. So I think we were in a pretty good situation. We are basically maxed. We have a lot of tanks and stuff here. I think we should have a medic somewhere. We're gonna have a gas. I think our gas was the main issue, and we gotta basically push forward. I think I'm gonna go towards blue, and we're gonna go here. Just gonna wait for the attack to finish. Gosh, it's so efficient. Maybe I should go for red actually. Yeah, let's go for red. Wait, base what? Is under attack. Where's my engineering bay? I never built one, I think. I literally never built one. Okay. Meant to run siege. Absolutely. I'm in deep. Okay, so here. Yes, sir. Reporting for duty. I don't think we're gonna need this anymore.
Engage. Make it slow. cruiser operational.
Open.
Mineral field depleted.
Battle cruiser operation.
I'm in deep!
Receiving transmission.
Mineral field depleted.
On my way.
Orders served. Absolutely. Yes, sir.
Mineral field depleted.
Is
under attack.
Roger that. I read you.
Ready to roll out.
Base is under attack.
Systems functional.
Call the shot.
All crews reporting. It's a trap.
Base is under attack.
I think we're turning a healthy profit.
Good day, Commander.
This guy's gonna stay here.
Take it slow. Set the course.
under attack.
Is open. All crews receive
mineral field depleted.
Dude, this...
Yes, sir!
All crews reporting.
Destination identified! Yes, sir!
Yes, sir? Affirmative.
Oh shit, there's a road there. Okay, we have these guys here.
Right away, sir.
Not bad.
Yeah.
base is under attack. Mineral field depleted. Base is under attack.
Right away, sir.
Frequencies open. Set the course. Set the course. Battle cruiser operational. Hailing frequencies open.
Yes, sir.
Receiving transmission. Set a course.
We have you on visual.
Channel open.
Reporting for duty.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
I can't believe I don't have more units. Well, actually, I can make them.
Good day, Commander. Make it happen.
What I need more of is these guys, Goliaths.
Call the shot.
Add on complete.
It's probably finally time I make an extra starport too.
Right away, sir.
Or you know, equip the one I already have with the thing.
Cruiser operational. Hailing frequency.
I read you.
Add-on complete. Mineral field depleted.
Yes, sir. Orders, Captain.
Goliath online.
Yes, sir.
I wouldn't mind a ghost or two.
Receiving transmission.
I think this year is a little bit too okay. Actually, yeah, we probably want to borrow three tanks.
Goliath online.
Explorer reporting.
Reporting for duty.
Mineral field depleted.
Somebody call for an exterminator.
Base is under attack.
Interesting.
Good day, Commander.
I don't think it's gonna last long.
Set a course.
Unacceptable command.
Oh, that's a lot of
Yes, sir. Delighted to, sir.
Mineral field depleted.
It's a trap. Goliath online. All crews reporting. Assistance required.
Complete.
Base is under attack.
Well, of course he made this way. Is there another one? Okay, yes. Alright, we can start to move forward here. Probably a move.
Go ahead, Terran.
Wait, what? Bridge is broken. The fuck do I have guys here for?
Receiving transmission.
Receiving headquarters.
Reporting for duty, yes, sir.
Where does it hurt?
Base is under attack.
Make it happen.
Target.
Calling
on
fire.
Order, sir.
Delighted to, sir.
is over.
Yes, sir?
Orders, sir!
Orders, Captain?
Yes, sir!
Call the shot.
Tracking the Dominion flagship NORAD 3 in low orbit. Emperor Minsk may be attempting an escape. Receiving incoming transmission.
This is Emperor Minsk of the Terran Dominion. I wish to parley with your executive officer at once.
So, the elusive Arcturus Minsk at last. I was hoping to speak with you before we finished our business here. I am Admiral Gerard Dugault, and I must commend you, sir, for holding back our advance for as long as you have. You are indeed a worthy opponent.
My thanks to you, sir. But you must know that your victory here means little to me. It might have taken me a while, but I did overthrow the Confederacy. I'll overthrow your rule as well.
That seems unlikely, sir, seeing as how you'll be publicly executed along with the rest of your ranking officers.
You wouldn't dare.
The man who crowns himself emperor speaks to me of daring. You have far outlive your reputation, Citizen Mengsk. Captain, prepare to take the Emperor into custody.
You'll have to postpone those plans, gentlemen.
Sir, the Rebel command ship Hyperion has just entered our sensor range. It is accompanied by a small Protoss fleet.
What? Who are these intruders?
Jim Raynor. What the hell are you doing here?
I'm pulling your ass out of the fire, Arcturus. So shut up and sit tight. Make no mistake about it. We've got us a serious score to settle. But right now, a mutual acquaintance of ours wants you alive. Prepare your ships for dimensional recall.
This is intolerable. They're escaping right out from under us. Track them. Track them.
I mean, having seen this for the first time, my reaction is... That's actually a really low survival rate. My reaction is, what the fuck was that? What the fuck? Of mutual acquaintance. At least it's not Raynor by himself.
Captain, we have tracked the fugitives Minsk and Raynor to the devastated Protoss homeworld of Ire. Apparently, these two have taken shelter within a fortified Protoss encampment that lies at the base of a fully functional warp gate.
I don't understand this. Why would the Protoss harbor these men?
I have no idea, Gerard. But the Protoss aren't our only problem. Our sensors have identified multiple Zerg broods surrounding the Protoss base. Presently, the broods seem to be passive, but there's no telling what might set them off. Should the broods attack, we'd be hard-pressed to hold them at bay.
I see. It is a risk we'll need to take. Mengsk represents a considerable threat to our agenda and must be eliminated. Captain? You will focus your attack against the Rebel Command Center in the middle of the Protoss encampment. That must be where Mengsk and Raynor are hiding. We will deploy our own Valkyrie frigates and tighten up our air defenses. Vice Admiral Stukov and Lieutenant Duran will provide cover for your forces and ensure that no external threats interfere with your mission.
Damn. Fucking campaign is fucking wild.